not having ability to express yourself using a language is the same as walking from Bloomington to Chicago by foot. It's possible, but using a car is much more comfortable and faster. I love languages. It's a perfect tool which makes your life more comfortable, easier. It expedites many things, and it's cool to understand and be understood. Today I want to tell about my personal experience when I lose this privilege to be understood, how I cope with that, and conclusions I made. It happened in 2014, when I finished my theoretical part of the course to become a Russian language teacher, and I was ready to start my practical part. The first student my professor gave me was Italian man. His level of Russian was zero, and he didn't know any English. So my task was to prepare a lesson for him and to make this lesson. When I got this task, I was very nervous. So I made a lot of visual materials, photos, magazine clippings. I brought a lot of objects. And according to my teacher, the lesson was good and she praised me. According to my personal point of view, as a student who has experience of learning English and French, and according to current experience of my mother, who is learning now English from scratch, it's more reasonable to get a basic knowledge of a new language using a common language of teacher and student. So especially if you have just lessons couple times a week and during 1 hour. Treat people that way you want them to treat you. I don't anyone to waste my time and money. So I decided that never again I will take absolute beginner students with whom I don't have any common language. And I think that using a common language, you can explain everything much more faster. And I want my student to get the results as fast as possible. And Edward DeWalt said that with languages, you are at home anywhere. And I absolutely agree with him. My life story, it's a perfect example and proof of his words.